thought he was fouled, couldn't get a whistle, so a chance for the Taipans. And Melo Trimble splits a couple of defenders, goes to Jawai for the finish, he throws it down, draws a foul, and the Taipans on top for the first time.
Nate says, hey, click, click, get on my poster.
So Jawai to the free throw line, he's such an exciting commodity, remember? And he's got the better of Nate Jawai so far. But I look inside for Jawai, and he's going to muscle his way up. Tom Abercrombie was just a passenger there. He pushed him out of the way and threw it down. What has worked in the past for Cairns? As I mentioned, on Saturday night in Brisbane...